coming in a bit. Hi, my name's Leeds. You're probably wondering how... Gravity would change randomly from 5 seconds to 60 seconds, and my task is to land a VTOL on the top of the VAB successfully. So I got testing. I decided to develop a VTOL that could have upwards and downwards thrust to counteract the effects of gravity when it flipped, and we'll just see how it went, shall we? Welcome back to Kerbal Space Program, and oh, just my luck, gravity changed immediately. Well, without further ado, let's try and land on top of this. Immediately, I'm going to be going back down. But I can't hit the ground. I need to make sure that I'm going forward so that I can actually hit the top of the VAB. So if I stay level now, I should be able to keep vectoring my thrust so that I can very slowly get closer and closer and closer to the top of that VAB building. So gravity changes between every 5 seconds and every minute, so it could be inverted for a while. I'm not told when gravity changes, I have no idea, except when the craft starts not doing what I want it to. So at the moment, I think gravity is still on the way up. Problem is actually landing on the thing, especially if gravity flips again, then it'll just go back to regular, but it could be anywhere between 5 seconds and a whole minute, and that's gonna suck. I think it's changed. I think it just changed. Did it change? I've got no idea. Did it change or not? I don't know. Coming in a bit hot there. The engines are okay. We're okay. Oh no, we lost one, didn't we? Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We'll shut down that one. I think we're saving it. I think we're going to be okay. Alright. Oh, this craft's not looking too great right now. I think I'm okay. My thrust vectoring's going to be all off, especially when I start inverting. Oh, no. Yeah, it's going to start spinning an awful lot in the transition period. I can't vector my thrust the other way now, otherwise I'm going to turn. Okay, one engine gone. One engine gone. I think gravity's normal now. Not 100% sure, I think it's normal now, which means I have a massive advantage because I can do whatever I please. This is what I'm used to, so it'll be fine. I think it's flipped again. Not sure, I can't tell. I am slowing down. Not sure whether that's due to drag or not though. I think gravity's backwards. I'm just going to take a risk and I'm going to say gravity's backwards right now. Oh no, I need to be facing this way. No. I need to be facing this way if gravity's backwards. Oh, I just hope it doesn't change. It changed. It definitely changed. It definitely changed. And now I'm spinning. Oh, this is brilliant. I'm going to throttle down. There we are. Oh, I've just got to reposition myself now. Oh, I'm so close to the top. Oh, I think gravity is still inverted. It's definitely still inverted, but I'm going to take the time to just line myself up at the top. Like so. As long as gravity doesn't flip again, I'll land very safely. Very safely on the top of the building. I'm going to try and do it without explosion. Stay. There we go. Successfully landed a broken VTOL on the top of the VAB building with unknown gravity. So, I decided that whenever the vessel gets above or below a certain height, the gravity would flip. And, naturally, I decided to abuse this. And to do this, I designed a contraption so that when I go up or down, the gravity switches based on the height that I'm at. Very simple. Now all I need were some test volunteers. Here we are, I've got some test volunteers just waiting for me to go up and down this ladder for in the name of science. And up they all go. How did they get out the top? Oh, the poor things. There's only one still there. And we go down again. And we go up again. And down. And up. And there's still three up there. How did he get out? Oh, there's two back in the chamber. Well, they were so happy to take part in this experiment that they actually, they wanted to try it out in the world, and, well, I don't think they realised what the consequences were when, that happened. But I wonder if we can kill all of them now by, resetting gravity to what it used to be. Oh, and here they all come. Can I land them safely? Probably not.